Bro, we're doing it.
So,
hey.
I'm so tired of this election stuff, dog. I swear. I don't even know who's gonna be the president.
Man, voting is like a chess move. You know, you need all the pieces in order to make a real difference.
For what? They ain't got shit on them.
Voting don't matter, and they ain't gonna let you lie to me. 400 years and we still living in poverty. Last time I voted, hoping my people would get promoted. Seems it was all a dream, in case you didn't notice.
Well, I'm open to speaking on the issues. Hey, let's talk about the elected officials. Hey, notice that I said elected. Votes put them in power, that's how they get selected. How many people you know that vote? One or two? That's why they get in office and do what they wanna do. When you don't vote, you leave it to people who don't have our problems to vote for somebody hoping they solve them. But it never happened, no capping, you know that it's real. You gotta think about it like a soldier up in the field. Standing alone, you were sitting duck. So on election day, tell your people to get it up. Do it for the people in your residence.
You really think it matters who become the president? I met an old man who said he is a veteran. Lost his legs and he can't afford his medicine. A high school kid living on his own, listen. Working full time and can't afford to pay attention. Not to mention all the ones who never learned to read. Can you explain how voting is what we really need?
They had to split it in three to balance the powers to be, the government. So if you really care about your brethren, gather the people of your residence and let them know they gotta vote for way more than just the president. We gotta vote for Congress. You know the senators and House of Representatives, they the ones who gon' keep them honest. So if the president appoints a judge who don't belong, they can be like, nah, something wrong. At least he gave it a try. He just ain't fit to be federal judge to the day that he dies. The judges are the ones you see the most. 90% of them get elected by the people's vote. Why stay idle with anxiety? If we vote, we can make a better society. We need to gather the people and we need to be fast. We need to get it done early, it don't need to be last. We got a lot of questions and they need to be asked. Like, why is Congress killing bills that need to be passed? Not voting is how they got in power. If you really want to do something about it, then the time is now. Never forgive yourself for standing by. If I'm not my brother's keeper, what kind of man am I? Let's gather up 100 peers and celebrate the women been able to vote for 100 years. I wouldn't understand it and I couldn't cope. How would society look if we couldn't vote? If you believe God made every man equal, understand the plan is to gather the people.
Jamie.
Each of us has a moral responsibility, if we are of voting age and if we are registered, to participate in that decision. I come here to urge every person under the sound of my voice to go to the polls on the 3rd of November and vote your conviction.
Must be heard. Each and every vote counts. Vote Pine Bluff.
So we did, bro.
What's good, man?
Chilling, man. You ready?
You ready?
I'm ready.